pull off to the left and to the right. Thank you.
Thank you. Something on that. Chris is getting something over there.
Unabhängigkeitserklärung. Sieben Pfeifen, einer der Initiatoren des Hambacher Festes, die Südpol selbst erschaffen hat. Der Verfassungsentwurf von Hambach ist ohne das Vorbild in Amerika und der, das ist es, was uns über alle Tage kommt.
Oh, Steve Hart, we go for that line.
Battle of Yorktown, the day the American Revolution triumphed. Their goals of the destruction of society and not some far-flung utopian scheme. No, their vision and cry were revolutionary. They cried out for solidarity with freedom. We know for sure that totalitarianism, by whatever name, will never fulfill German aspirations within a united Europe.
Shout out crowd, hold it still for 15
seconds. The cause of German unity is bound up with the cause of democracy. As Chancellor Kohl said in his State of the Nation address last February, Europe is divided because part of Europe is not. And all Europeans are finally free. Germany's future can show the power of democratic ideals by committing yourselves to the cause of freedom here in Europe and everywhere. And we will never stop praying, never stop working.
Yes, you did.